stranded again. So off I ran, my young world crashing around me. No possibilities of getting what I need. He looked at me and smiled, said, "No, no, 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 child. See the dog and butterfly up in the air, he liked to fly. The dog and butterfly below, she has to try, but she rolled back down to the warm, soft ground, laughing though she don't know why. She don't know why. Dog and butterfly." Stumbled upon your secret place, safe in the trees, you had tears on your face, wrestling with your desires. Frozen strangers were stealing your fires. The message hit my mind, only words that I could find. Well, see the dog and butterfly, up in the air, he liked to fly. The dog and butterfly below, she has to try, but she rolled back down to the warm, soft ground, laughing up to the sky, up to the sky. Dog and butterfly. We're getting older, and the world's getting colder. For the life of me, I don't know the reason why. Maybe it's living, making us give. Rolling in, then taking back on the time. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're balanced together like ocean upon the sky. Another night in a strange town. Oh, moonlight, homie, light us down. Voice of confusion inside of me keeps on begging to go back where I'm free. Feels like I'm through, but then the old man's words are true. See a dog and butterfly. Dog and butterfly. Oh yeah. Up in the air, he liked to fly. Dog and butterfly. Below, she has to try, but she rolled back down to the warm, soft ground with a little tear in her eye. Yeah, yeah, she had to try. She had to try. Dog and butterfly. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Thank you.